tell me. Those things are pretty tough. Takes a lot of ammo to get them off my back. Do you have anything stronger in here?
Not in here, but you could probably find some out there. This place was designed to be peaceful, but Mobius and firepower go hand in hand.
Do you know where I can find some of this firepower?
It's pretty chaotic out there. You're not gonna find a pile of heavy-duty weapons altogether. But I did see something useful next to an abandoned APC just outside. I'll mark its location for you. But be careful. There are a lot of those things hanging around it.
Hey, let me out of here!
Detective Castellanos, what a pleasant surprise. Welcome back.
You again? How are you here?
I could ask you the same question. Regardless, it's nice to see a familiar face. Even if that face has seen far too much. You look tired, Detective. I can help you get back in shape. Just like before.
Okay, let's see if I can find this signal he mentioned.
There's too many of them. Suck it up, James. We've been through worse than this. And we're better armed this time. Or at least
we're screwed. There's too many of them. Suck it up, James. We've been through worse than this. And we're better armed this time.
That must be the signal O'Neill mentioned.
Suck it up, James. We've been through worse than this. And we're better armed this time. Or at least we will be once we raid.
Keeps breaking apart like this, there won't be any union to search. I gotta try to find that signal. Those things are piling corpses up here. But why?
Yeah.
This computer's still working. What the?
Oh!
Nice. I'll take it. Huh!
many of them.
Relax, Detective. How may I assist you?
Thank you.
Suck it up, Gene. There's too many of them. There's too many of them. Too many of them. Many of them. Suck it up, James. We've been through worse than this.
No communication from Mobius. We're cut off. I'm calling an Alpha 1 emergency. You know the protocol. Alpha 1? Are you serious? What about the tech team? Fuck them. Let them fend for themselves. This ain't the Marines anymore. No man left behind don't mean shit in here. You got a problem with that?
You kidding me? I've been waiting to be let off the chain. I'm tired of protecting techs and running like a bitch.
Good. Let's secure the weapon stashes. Load up and clean house. No matter what it looks like, monster or human, take it out with extreme prejudice.
What the hell was that? Whatever it was, it looks like they were here. But where did they go? Huh? More signals. Not sure if I want to run into these two. Sounds like they went rogue. Then again, weapons are useful.
supplies if every cache is overrun with those things. That should do it. You're not getting out of there, shitheels.
Shit! How am I supposed to get supplies if every cache is over...
What's that? I need this worse than you do, pal.
Ah!
supplies if every cache is overrun with those things. Ah, I should do it. You're not getting out of there, shit. Cache is overrun with those things.
Shit! How am I supposed to get supplies if every cache is overrun with those things? I should do it. You're not getting out of there, shit heels. James, it's Ryan. Come in. I locked a bunch of those things in the room underneath the auto body shop. I'm heading to the visitor center now. James, do you copy? Shit.
There's a supply cache under here? I gotta get down there.
Thank you.
best friends. I don't understand. Whoa, don't point that thing at me. We're best friends, man. Come on. I don't understand. Whoa, don't point that thing at me. We're best friends, man. Come on. I don't understand.
Ted, where are you? I've been looking for you all over the place. Shit, John. What are you doing down here? You weren't supposed to see this. I don't understand. What?
Thank you.
friends, man. Come on. Friends, man, come on!
Are these lilies?
Lily? Are you here? It's Dad.
Where did she go?
Lily, it's okay. It's me.
Damn it. All right, calm down. How do I get in there? Lily's doll. She's been here. She's in trouble. Someone is chasing her. I should check out around back. See where that window comes out. All right, Lily. Where did you run off to? Huh? What the? Another signal. Good. I'm coming, sweetheart. Just hang in there.
Help! Help!
Let's try this again. Thank God. Footprints. Who do they belong to? Looks like she stopped here to hide. She must be in that warehouse. Smart girl. Lots of good places to hide in there, I bet. Thank you. Shit. Gotta restore power to these doors.
Maybe that wire leads to a power source or something.
Down there, right?
Yeah.
Hopefully that did the trick. From upstairs. She probably crawled through here. Gotta get through. She's a brave and resourceful little girl. She's gonna be okay. I just gotta find her. Another doll. But where's Lily? Him. The murderer with the camera. And the son of a bitch has my little girl. I was so close. Damn it! Calm down. Think. I gotta save her. No more signals coming into this communicator. I need to find another way. O'Neill. Not sure I can trust him. But he wants out of here as bad as I want to find Lily. O'Neill, it's Sebastian. Can you hear me?
Sebastian? Is that you? You're breaking up.
Shit. Not now. Maybe it'll work better outside.